Kelechi Iheanacho, Leicester City top striker and striker for the Super Eagles of Nigeria. Now, I remember when Kelechi Iheanacho just entered Leicester City that time. In fact, before he entered Leicester, when he did Man City, now pursued the pursuit and come up for Man City because it was that time. That time, he said, you know, they see ball play. They put away match one and they use Iheanacho delay time now. 88 minutes to go. So you put Iheanacho. When he come Leicester, safe. They will use the Iheanacho to play. When they don't, let's say they don't win, they'll call put on. Maybe I say, you know, work for a salary. Just while they wait time. I would remember save that time. You call it 1.7 for Super Eagles now. If Nigeria won't play match, they're not going to call Iheanacho again. Why? Because that time you not get used for Super Eagles. You see, if you call like call waste space because you know the score. Now, ladies and gentlemen, Kelechi Iheanacho is one of the hottest and most informed striker in the English Premiership. Anywhere you go now, when they talk about ball, now Iheanacho that they talk. Now they don't give a nickname. Now now we don't make a night, don't get a nickname. Now they call him a senior man. That time we never make a they call him a Kelechi. Also, they forget nickname. Now all the football show now, when they talk about Premier League, Iheanacho, according to that, so they call him Ibo. Kelechi Iheanacho. That be the talk of the town. People they hail her now. Everybody hail her. The Nigerian won't play match now. Now in the defect call. Now, what will be the purpose of this video? What is this Iheanacho message that they tell us now? Now, two lessons now we need to learn. Number one, this Iheanacho matter, you just let us know, say, my brother, if you never succeed for life, nobody they want to associate with you. That time when Iheanacho never make out, that time when you're not deformed, what did this Iheanacho to take the delay time? Nobody they talk about him. Now, with that guy not deformed now, everybody, everywhere, Iheanacho, Nigerian, no Super Eagles player. You know that guy, Nigerian guy, if they watch matches, I like this Nigerian player. Everybody wants to succeed him now because now he succeed. That's number one. Number two lesson from this Iheanacho story now, tell us say, patience and hard work pays. Now everybody say Iheanacho now they shine, he score, and score. Now Iheanacho now one of the most informed strikers now. He get 11 goals in 8 matches for England. For Leicester City, everybody celebrated now, but nobody know the hard work where this man don't put in for the background to make sure say he improve his form. Nobody don't know the hard work where the guy don't put for training to make sure say he get become what he be today. And they patient. Like say that time when everybody sort of like call reserve of football, I for B. Put his book of lane for this life. Nobody want to associate with a failure, and hard work and patience always pays. Anyway, just thank God for everything. Senior man.